very welcome to the City Composing, the final concert of this project that actually is quite a long process that starts when I place blank music notebooks in different public spaces of the city I'm living in. And during 1 month they are there so people can write whatever text, drawings, make a collage, really everything. And after this time, I pick these notebooks and together with my colleagues, we rearrange the pieces and we make this concert. And basically, as you know, we are part of the Copeco Master, which is a very special program because it's for 8 musicians that travel together during 2 years in 4 different countries. So we've been in Tallinn, in Estonia, in Stockholm, in Sweden, in Lyon, in France, and here in Hamburg, in Germany. So this is a very special concert for me and also for the group because this is the last City Composing in the Copeco program. So it's really, really special, and I think the project has been developing a lot, and it's been very interesting each time. It's been very, very different. So tonight, I want just to show you some places I placed the notebook. Here in Hamburg, some places I didn't get anything at all because the notebook was kind of hidden, so no one could see it. This was, for example, in the Arts Academy, where actually I wrote also a mail to all students and I got a lot of answers and a lot of input and very, very interesting things that, as you can see, many pieces are from the Arts Academy. And actually there is one that is was what you were listening, it was the field recording of the city. So I placed it also in, this was the Hafen City University. Also, we got some pieces from there. This was the Goethe Institute, no, the Cervantes Institute, Goethe. And this was the very great city library. They really put a table and a poster, and I was really great when I arrived there because I came from Goethe Institute where there was nothing in the notebook and I was very disappointed. But then I arrived here and I saw this great presentation and the notebook was just super full of things, so it was really great, and we will play also a lot of things. So just to show you some scores that actually we will play, because today we will play absolutely all material that we got in a very crazy piece in the end, you'll see. So you get very different kind of material, and the thing is that how to interpret it, how to perform this, how to make real scores or get inspiration. Is quite abstract. So a lot of hearts as always, a lot of notes, a lot of conceptual art. This is very nice. In Hafen City University, very interesting drawings and also equations and things. This is nice too. This was in the music shop, like they sell guitars, so I guess there were a lot of drawings of guitars. This is a city great and amazing musicians I got from the school and from outside and my mates, and really, really great, can improvise, can propose things, can really do everything. You will see it's quite theatrical and performative. So please come in the stage. And we have a snack.